The content of the following program is not intended to be a substitute for professional medical advice, diagnosis, treatment, or cure. Always consult your physician or a health professional with any questions you may have regarding a medical condition. Go higher, baby. You're in the right place. You're listening to One Life Radio. This is Bernadette with Diamond Gray, Aviana Barrientos, Dewan Bennett, and Jill Lane. I feel like I'm talking. I think I have my sound up too high in my headphones. I do that though.
Is there such a thing as it being too high?
You don't like hearing yourself loud?
I turn them up really high because it gets me all excited. It gets me, you know, jacked up.
Get
ready
the blood
for,
flowing,
get the
right?
Blood
I know,
flowing.
That's why
yeah.
I said, is there such a thing as too loud?
Yeah, I know. That's. Oh, I gotcha. Well, definitely at home with my music, there is nothing that's too loud. Seriously.
So you have one of big, giant stereo systems where you blast the neighborhood?
Oh, for
Sonos, yeah.
Okay.
And
Her walls rock.
Everywhere in my house, even my garage.
Okay. All right. I like it.
You never want to miss a beat.
The neighbors know that I'm in a good mood today.
Well, here's a cool thing. So have you ever been into like a club back in the day where they had different music playing in different rooms?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So I can do that in my house.
Okay.
And
cool.
I can crank the volume, so I can like go from one tune to another to one groove to another from room to room.
I like that,
and it's fascinating too the way it blends the two. It's like being in a club, like back in the 90s or something. It's just a really cool thing.
Yeah, so they have the clubs where different floors play different genres
of
music.
Yeah. And you'd go upstairs, you'd walk upstairs and get your different groove on. Uh-huh. There was this one place I used to go to in Alex Bay, in upstate New York. Years ago and do that. They did that. And I would dance for hours. And I would go alone. Because mm-hmm. you don't need to bring a boy with you. You just dance with everybody.
True.
That's the best way,
true
right?
statement.
Right?
Yep.
When's the last time you danced, Jill? Because I know you love to dance.
Oh, man.
Come
I feel
on
like
now.
It's been too long. I mean, usually I'm doing something with my kids. And usually it's embarrassing to them, which is the stage of life that I'm in at this point. If I start rocking a groove at home.
Yeah.
You know what? It's been a few days. Normally, it's just every few days. You know, the music is up, whether my kids are home or not.
Uh-huh.
But
only a
it's
few
been
days.
A few
That's
days.
Awesome.
That's not bad. That's not bad.
What about you, Dewan?
So probably this weekend. I tend to blast the music in my home as well and dance around with my son. I try to do a lot of things to irritate my son.
Really?
And so I.
Him, how old is he?
He's five. Turned five last weekend. So
enjoy it.
He gets irritated with me fairly easily.
Oh wow!
So funny. I do a lot of car dancing. I feel like that happens almost on the regular.
Oh, yeah.
Daily.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm
yeah.
that person at the stoplight when you look over and you're like, whoa, what's happening in that car?
That was
me
this
like
morning.
Rocking out.
Yeah. Yeah, and I don't even care. I do need to get my windows tinted though, because I don't want people thinking I like my, you know, my privacy. You can't get them too dark, you know, because that's against the law. Mm-hmm. But I would like a little bit of a filter.
Right.
Because I get a little crazy too in my car. It's good exercise. And if you're singing too, like I'm part of the band. I'm not just, you
yes,
know.
Yes.
I'm not just
she's not a backup singer.
Along.
And the sad part about it, I cannot sing, but I would try to sing any song that I know the words to.
Oh,
it.
Yeah.
And my son is like, oh my God, Dad, that sounds horrible.
Well, practice makes perfect.
Yes.
I mean, some people do have a natural pitch, that's for sure, or can, you know, pick up a tune. But yeah, I mean, singing's so good for you. It releases endorphins and it makes you happy.
Yes, it does.
That's science. True science.
Yes.
Well, you know
hashtag
that. You're
science.
Yes.
Yeah. So today we're going to be talking about with you, Dewan Bennett. He's a licensed professional counselor working on his PhD. We're going to be talking about having difficult conversations with your kids.
I needed this last week.
Uh-oh.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is 1 week too late for me.
I'm pretty straightforward. I just say it like it is. I don't have much difficulty with
my daughter had the sex video at school last week. So, you know, we had to have the preemptive, thing before
definitely.
That.
Well, they say it's best to just talk about it. Like I told my oldest one about the birds and the bees when she was like 4 years old. Probably explain that there's a penis and there's a vagina. You know, you just
wow,
go
you
into
went
the
there.
Whole. Oh yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
so you didn't do the whole nuts and bolts version of the story, right?
No. Okay. I never even heard about nuts and bolts. Unless you're building something.
That's another version of it. You know, you take your kid to Home Depot and you give them a demonstration of what it looks like.
Do they really?
That's the man's version.
Yes.
That's a man.
That's not what I did. That's
so
not what I did.
So you say that the nut is a vagina and the bolt is a penis. So you had that conversation. And
I've never had that conversation with anyone, but I know some people who that was their dad's way of presenting it to them. Yes. In a department store.
Wow.
Yes. It's very
I think it's easier if you're a girl telling a girl or if you're a boy telling or a man telling a boy. Do you think?
That's what they say.
I never really thought about it because I don't have any boys, but if I had a penis, it would seem like it would be, you know.
I mean, having an understanding of the anatomy of the body part and how it's utilized, I mean, is important for sure.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
Oh. Y'all should see her pepper video that we put on Instagram, the male and the female pepper.
Yes.
She demonstrated.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
Check it out on our Instagram.
Oh, my pepper. Yeah, the peppers. I didn't know. I didn't know. We were in Central Market. Yeah, and Nia said, Mom, did you know there's a male and a female pepper? And I said, no, what are you talking about? She showed me. I was like, oh, my, you know what. Because you're not supposed to say God, right? You're supposed to say, oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
Goodness.
I don't. Oh, my goodness. I just have to be real. I don't say, oh, my goodness, or oh, my gosh. I say, oh, my God.
Some people just
say,
oh,
my. Or oh, my.
Just oh, my.
I mean, what's the big deal?
Some people say something else.
Yeah. Oh, my.
I couldn't say WT. That's usually what I want to say.
That's usually what I do say.
Oh, what the? WTF?
Yes.
Oh.
That one. That part.
WTF's not bad as long as you say WTF, right?
Right.
I don't know.
Okay. Oh my God.
Diamond, I forgot to ask you, do you dance? I'm going to say Diamond dances a lot at home.
I definitely do. Just like you, Bernadette. I move the ottoman out the way. She moves the furniture.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this.
Oh, yeah. Down. Yeah, I've done that. Yeah, absolutely. Well, it's so good for you. Look at the shape she has, too. She's got an amazing body, Diamond does. It's from dancing. Nothing will give you a better body than dancing, I swear.
My kids love the Just Dance. It's like the only thing they really get to regularly do if they get to do like a gaming system is that game Just Dance where you have to follow and it's so funny. But it's fun because it's activity and they have good songs and they're actually learning like rhythm and some groove and you have to like coordinate. So it's like a brain game, you know, so I'm for that kind of game.
The sad part, I call myself someone who back in the day knew how to dance and I'm horrible at that game. Anytime we're at like David Buster's or something, I get up there and try it and it's like, I cannot do it.
Me either.
You need to like
freestyle.
You're a freestyle guy.
More freestyle, yes.
Me too. Right. I'm terrible.
They're doing the Running Man. You want a backspin. I mean, what are you going to do?
You guys made me think of that scene from Hitch where the guy is showing his client how to dance.
Yeah.
And they're like, Q-tip, throw it away.
He's
shopping
like,
cart.
Never do that again. Yeah. Never do that again.
Yeah, I have trouble even two-stepping because I always want to break out and do my own thing. Right. You know, it's hard to keep me in that two-step going round and round and round.
There's no three. Yeah.
Country line dancing is tricky for that because it's very, it's a very set
combination.
Thing.
Right.
So you have to be for that,
it's
like
hard
those boundaries.
Yeah, yeah.
You have boundaries.
See, I don't have boundaries. I can't have boundaries when I dance. I'm sorry. I cannot. No,
Bernadette
I need
likes
to move
shake it up, huh?
To the music. Okay. Yes, of course. That's you know, don't you do
far,
that?
Right?
And you pick like I don't know, I guess I tune into different instruments. I have to tell you, though, that the system I have is really, really fabulous.
I'm clearly not using my Sonos as well.
As
hearing
me.
You.
Well, I've got subwoofers. Okay.
Yeah, so we're missing some
you
of
gotta
the parts
of that.
Yep, you gotta have a subwoofer.
You gotta, and you gotta have, what's the other ones called? I can't remember the name. The ones that give you the higher notes really well.
Talking about the amplifier?
I don't know. No, I have an amp, too. They have a new amp. They're not paying for this. I just love my Sonos. I wish I would love to have Sonos as a sponsor. I could sell the hell out of those things.
For sure.
I love them.
It was the first time I ever heard about it was from you, actually.
Yeah.
I can remember the day you were talking about getting it installed some years ago.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting my garage reactivated. I have all the equipment that, for some reason, my other garage, the big one.
Yeah.
Have a big dance barn
party. So the dogs
party.
And the dog run can get their groove
on,
too?
Oh, my dog run's getting remodeled right now
as we
speak. They started construction or remodeling this morning. And
that's
I had a roof leak on my doghouse and everything.
Helicopter pad.
No, that's not.
That's what I was going to say. Like, what do you remodel a dog run? Is it like chicken wire fence broke? Like,
no. Happening? I built it 10 years ago. And, you know, it actually has been very utilized because I rescue a lot of animals. And so I've got my two last rescues in there, Willie and Tom. They're in that little temporary area today because it began construction. It even needs a new roof. So,
wow.
Rough, rough.
These dogs are blessed.
So you got a dog named Little Willie, huh?
A Willie. Not and Little Tom. Willie. Willie.
Willie. Okay.
Willie.
Right.
Not little.
He's so sweet, both of them. I swear, I just love them. They're the most sweetest dogs ever.
Well, they're forever thankful to you, I'm sure, because they'd be scrounging for who knows what just out a couple in the dirt roads where you found them.
Well, and I sing to them. I always sing to them. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. They're like two hound dogs. I love them. But we've got a fantastic show. I can't believe I just did that. What is wrong with me?
Awesome.
But we've got a fantastic show coming up today with Dawn Bennett and Jill Lane. Jill Lane is a pro athlete, health, and nutrition coach. And we're going to be talking about food for thoughts and good foods for your brain to keep you from being crazy, right? You got to stay sane to get through this thing called life. So stay tuned, everyone. You're listening to One Life Radio. Better food means better living. At True Foods Kitchen, healthy isn't just an idea. Healthy is science, and they take it seriously. Every delicious dish and drink at True Food Kitchen is crafted to be better for your taste buds and your body. True Foods Kitchen, a place to bring people together, feel better, and celebrate a passion for better living. Check them out at truefoodkitchen.com.
Give your body some soul with Sun Warrior's new Soul Good Protein Bars. Sun Warrior is committed to making the best plant-based proteins and superfood supplements from the finest organic ingredients across the globe. Soul Good Bars have an amazing profile. They have 17 to 19 grams of clean organic protein, very low sugar, and 16 to 17 grams of fiber. They're available in delicious flavors like blueberry blast, coconut cashew, cinnamon roll, and salted caramel. Check them out online at sunwarrior.com. That's sunwarrior.com. And give your adventure some soul.
Call us crazy. We don't mind. Crazy Water's all-natural mineral water has been making people feel good inside and out since 1881. As the only mineral water bottled in Texas, their water boasts loads of benefits that other bottled waters can only envy. Pretty crazy, huh? Find it at your local Whole Foods, HEB, Central Market, or have it shipped right to your door. Visit them at drinkcrazywater.com. That's drinkcrazywater.com.
Wanting to try CBD but not sure what to trust? Check out H-Hemp H, like healthy, happy, honest. H-Hemp's CBD system makes it simple with one CBD tincture available in three great tasting flavors. A super powerful breath spray that GQ magazine named a top CBD product. And a topical CBD balm that is simply the bomb. So relax and feel better naturally with the H-Hemp CBD system, available at hhemp.com.
This is Jill with the One Life Radio Fueling Champions Minute. Did you know magnesium is a cofactor in more than 300 enzyme systems that regulate diverse biochemical reactions in the body, including protein synthesis, muscle and nerve function, blood glucose control, and blood pressure? Magnesium is required for energy production, oxidative phosphorylation, and glycolysis. That's a mouthful. How do you know if you're getting enough? Signs and symptoms of possible magnesium deficiency include restless leg syndrome, agitation, insomnia, muscle stiffness, cramping, and aches. Well, where do you find magnesium? Food sources include raw almonds, leafy greens like cooked spinach and chard, raw cashews, pumpkin seeds, black beans, avocados, and my favorite, dark chocolate. Don't forget those Epsom salt baths and be smart about supplementation. This has been the One Life Radio Fueling Champions Minute.
Did you know there are over 3,000 kinds of snakes? And most, being shy, pose no threat to humans. But they are still feared and killed, even for frivolous fashion. In his poem, Snake, D.H. Lawrence marvels at a snake drinking from a water trough. He succumbs to irrational fear and impulsively throws a log at the very animal he admired moments before. He writes, "And immediately I regretted it. I thought how paltry, how vulgar, what a mean act. I despised myself and the voices of my accursed human education, and I wished he would come back, my snake, for he seemed to me again like a king in exile, uncrowned in the underworld. This is Ingrid Newkirk with Peter, reminding us it's easy to be kind by choosing fake snake over real skin for belts, bags, and shoes.